My dad phoned. He said that my sister had gone berserk. And she got hold of a gun.
Johnny, your sister, parents, the boys, they're all gone.
Do you really believe she was capable of doing something like that?
Yes, she was very ill.
I know what you did.
What?
I know.
What?
You're saying it's murder-suicide, then?
Yeah, that's what happened.
He doesn't care. It's like nothing ever happened. I want to tell you what really happened that night. That White House farm.